Hi everyone, I'm Nancy. Welcome to watch my video. This time I will introduce how to play an other exercise. It's also like the portamento, but there is another method. For example, the note will be circled. For example, the la circled must play the la and get another note. For example, the first method is if you watch a note be circled, and then you just put the note and then press, but not like the portamento. If there is a portamento, it's like that. For example, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, but this note is 1, 2, 1, 2 is at the same time. You put the la, the left hand must go press the string slowly at the same time. Two hands the action is at the same time. Press to the do, la do. To the do. It's like that. Okay, I will practice song from the beginning. I will try to explain that from the beginning. For example, the first note is the top do, and then there is an arrow follow the do. You must press to the ray, 1 and 2 and, one more, 1 and 2 and, 1 and 2 and. The la must push to the do. When at what time you goes up your left hand is when you put the mi. La do mi. If you can't do that this action, you may try to jump your left hand. Just like that, quickly. But I don't suggest you do this action. Also jump, but when you finish jump, you must touch to the string. Don't leave your left hand. Next, so must press to the la. So la and then play. Right, and then me must to the soul. Don't push to the, just to the far. That's not good. This wrong. Must push to the soul. Okay, and then the next sentence. There is top do, the first do, not the middle do. I press a one dot on the top of the do. One more do. I at the same time press the string do. When you press the top do, your left hand has already to press to touch to the last string to prepare when you press the last string and then get to the do. And then next, when you press the la, your left hand must touch to the so string already. Next, when you finish the do, and then the last string has already pressed, and then you need to prep the do, the original do. You are also like the left hand, like the jump your left hand, also the same. But don't jump. And then the third line, also the same. Do, mi, and mi, and. Okay, I change to your in, use the index in the mi, so index and the thumb. And then when you press the mi string has already pressed. Also, I lift your left hand very quickly. Mi. So the mi must when you press the mi must the string must back to the original. But don't like that. This is not good. There is a down portamento or the mi string before the note. And then next sentence, a portamento. Re mi. Press this string not quickly. Must follow the rule. Is when you press the up portamento must half re one and this is the like the melody is re mi so the melody is re mi so but when you press to get the mi is very soft, just a little sound like that. Re mi. I just press the string. Next line. Okay, this is the la. So there is eighth note. La so the la and the up portamento is. We will become the 16th note. La so become the la do so mi so la do so la do so mi so la do so mi so. 1 and 2 and also the same. Jump your left hand, clap, and then jump, re. The mi re do, you can use the continue thumb, do and you can also follow the bow. one for just like use the thumb separate, or you can use continuous do and okay, next line. Use the also the continue, but use the your index finger do re mi. So when you press the do re and then to the mi and then your thumb must to open your thumb to already to touch the la. One more do. One more, I will practice from the last line from the beginning. The do, don't touch do, and then leave. Use this method, do, and then do, re. Okay, I hope my video can help you. See you next time.